Well, traffic's back to normal after a regional transit train came off the tracks in Sacramento. It happened near 8th and K Streets. It was about 12:30 this afternoon. Here's what it looked like. There were some delays and a bus bridge was put in place to get people from point A to point B. The train did not collide with the car. Also, no injuries were reported.